Someday you will face the unimaginable. It is physically impossible to avoid it.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit, shit!
What the fuck, man?
Great changes are coming to the world. Go see it with your own eyes.
I realized all at once, my one chance to save the universe lay inside this bottle.
It'd be opening doors to other worlds, man.
What is that stuff, John?
The soy sauce?
That stuff. I'm remembering things that haven't happened yet.
We were chosen by the soy sauce.
So you guys are what? Some kind of spiritualist exorcists?
It's something like that.
From the director of Phantasm and Bubba Ho-Tep.
I suppose you are wondering where you are.
I'm gonna guess we're in an alternate universe of some kind. But John here has eyesight problems because of his constant masturbation.
Brandish your weapons.
As I was saying.
Lock your doors.
Axe the axe that slayed me.
And stay away.
Ooh.
From red meat.
Right?
But whatever you do, don't spoil the ending.
I'm going to be honest with you. You're fucked.
John! John! John!
John dies at the end.
Bacon.